5 is given as 3y square plus 3yz. Del phi will be dou by dou x of I bar phi of I bar plus dou by dou y of phi j bar plus dou phi by dou z k bar, that is equal to x terms are not present, so 0, y terms are present, so differentiation will be 6y plus 3z of j bar plus 0 plus 3y of k bar. Substituting the given point 1 comma minus 2 comma 1, then this becomes minus 9 j bar minus 6 k bar, and given x minus 1 by 2 is equal to y minus 2 by minus 1 is equal to z by minus 2. We know x minus x1 by x2 minus x1 is equal to y minus y1 by y2 minus y1 is equal to z minus z1 by z2 minus z1 is the equation of the line passing through 2 points. So the point becomes x1, y1, z1 will be 1, 2 and 0 now. Then x2, y2, z2 can be found out, which will be 3, 1, minus 2. So the vector passing through these points will be n bar, that is equal to 3 minus 1 I bar plus 1 minus 2 j bar plus minus 2 minus 0 k bar. So the vector is 2 I bar minus j bar minus 2 k bar. So our directional derivative in the direction of n bar will be del phi dot n bar by magnitude of n bar, that is equal to 0 plus 9 plus 12 by magnitude is under root of 2 square 4 plus 1 plus 4, that is equal to 21 by root 9, which is 7. So the answer is 7.